But this morning I actually did wake up feeling like, yeah, but I know the direction in which I want, I'm wanting to go, which is more, you know, more connection. So that's connection with everything, the environment, with people, with myself. So then I know where I'm going. I don't know what, how it unfolds, but I can trust in and trusting that. And I know that I want to create. I had moments of, in like, I'm just totally in the creation of things. I don't know what I want to create, but I, that's what I'm just, makes me feel alive, creating and actually exploring the process of creativity. I'm really interested in that. So, and I know that that comes from like the source inside, when that mind is no longer blocking it. So I know that that is my direction. Yeah, and it's a bit like what you said yesterday, Ernestina, about you know, playing the instrument and being open to the to what wants to be played in that moment. And I think that's what the life, that's what I want to do in my life. And it's like a little bit scary and not knowing, but actually that's where the true kind of magic happens. Yeah, so I'm grateful to be reminded of it again.
Mm-hmm.